So our state historic preservation office is looking back to see if there was already pre-surveyed sites. And that way we can just determine on the sites that are not surveyed already. Then we'd have to send out another bid for the archaeological firms to come in, take a look at the scope of work for survey. And then that process will happen all over again during that bidding.